Is your Excel going to be the same? Whether you're using online, you're using it on a Mac, or you're using it on a Windows PC. Hi guys and ladies, welcome back to another video. This video is we're just sharing tricks about Excel, but the question that we are answering on this question is your Excel gonna be the same whether you're using online, you're using it on a Mac, or you're using it on a Windows PC? If you've been wondering about that, stay tuned. First thing that we're gonna do is I'm gonna go into Internet Explorer. I'm using Bing. I'm sure you might be using Chrome. For consistency, we're starting by going into google.com. I'm gonna type here like we have done in the last video. I'm gonna type office. There we go. I go into the free office. It doesn't matter which one you go. You go into the 365 or the free office. It doesn't matter. You sign in. After you sign in, you'll realize that we have Excel on the side here. You can have that Excel and you can work on it from here. What I can also advise you to do is, if we come into Excel here, you realize this little thing here, it says app is available and you can install it as part of Office 365. If you click this, it will install it as a shortcut in your PC. So it will be like you have your own Excel. You won't have to go into Google and Google Excel and stuff like that. You just click in here. If you go into your programs, Excel icon will be there. When you click on it, it will land you into this page and you'll start working as if you open up Excel. So what we want is the inside. We go inside Excel. Now we start to see the real Excel, what it looks like. Okay. We have file, we have home, we have insert, we have draw, page layout, formulas, data, reviews, view and help. And we have the sharing option. And if you are like me, you would have loaded your nice little picture there. You have the name of the Excel workbook, and we are quite happy. The first one that I'm going to try to open up is the Excel, but that is for Mac. So you go into your Mac, you open up your Excel, you'll realize this landing page is more or less the same as the landing page that we had. I'm just going to go one back. So this one is the same as this landing page. So you'll see we have home workbook. You can choose whatever template that you have. If I go to the Excel for Mac over here, you'll see you can choose your template, and whatever you had lastly open up will be down here. So we're just going to go open up a new workbook. Go inside the new workbook. That is what it is. So instead here of having file like we have done with the online one, let me just go into my workbook. Anyone? Instead of having file, can you see it starts with file here? But the one for Mac, it starts with home. It's because file is all up here. So don't get panic and say, I don't have functions of file. File is there, but it's all the way up on top here. So you can have new workbook, you can open, you can close, you can save as, you can do all of those things. When you say file, file is up here, and then home is inside here. But the one online, file is up here. You can have a new, you can open, you can save as, you can print, you can export, you can do whatever you want to do. Okay, so the only difference is that file is here, while the one on the Mac, file is up here. From there, you have home, insert, draw. Let's go back to the Mac. Home, insert, draw, page layout, formulas, data. We go that side. Formulas, draw, layout, which is page layout, formulas, data, review, view, which is which is still quite more, and you still are able to share on the site, and you are still on the site, you're still able to share on the site here. So more or less, Mac and the one online, they look more or less similar. Let's now put a spanner on it. Let's look at the Windows one. I'm gonna go remote desktop. I'm gonna double click and open up my computer that's in the bedroom, and then see what does it look like when I open it up. So there we go. My computer is opening up, is booting from the bedroom. I'm just gonna come here. You can see this is Windows. I'm gonna type Excel. There comes Excel. Now this is known territory. Can you see here, you have the same landing page. You have the template here. You have the last thing that you opened. We go into the old one. We have file. So you can come here and file. It takes you here. Go back. And then we have home insert layout. So this one, the one for Mac, it's exactly the same as the one for the internet. So it has file, home. It starts with file, home, insert. When I come here to the Windows one, start with file, home, insert, layout, page, data. It looks exactly the same. So whatever you have the chance, whether you're working on a Mac or you're working on the one online, which is the free version, or you've paid a subscription and you download it onto your Windows PC, the experience looks the same. The only minor difference is that on a Mac, file is on top and it starts with home, while the other two, file is within the ribbon itself. So the ribbon, more or less the same. So I hope you enjoyed this first trick. We're gonna do another one where we are exploring what is inside each tab and what's the functionality that you have. Stay tuned for the next video.